Jos, another outstanding innings. How do you keep producing these hundreds?
Don't know. Yeah, longer that can continue, the better. Obviously, I haven't played a game for a while and been on this tour and training hard, and was really excited to get out there today. And a lot of nervous energy to start with, which I think got my innings off and underway, which was great. And it's great to be part of this side. It's great fun playing with these guys, and to put that kind of total on the board is fantastic going forward.
As you say, two runs of 10 balls to start off with. At what point did you feel you could really accelerate and start to move the innings forward?
I think as soon as I hit the first six, it all happened quite quickly. Morg saying, get your pads on, we're going to send you in. And then literally as soon as I was ready, we lost a wicket. So not much thinking time, but he just said, take your time and do what you want to do. But obviously with the great start we had from the two openers, and that really just allowed me to go and think, we've got plenty of guys behind me. I can go and have some fun and try and make it come off. But I feel like I always take a little bit of time. Especially you're facing playing against good bowlers and stuff, just to take a bit of time before just try and get into my stride.
73 balls as well is your slowest. It's quite incredible to think that's your slowest one at 73.
Yeah, it's great. I love trying to score my runs as fast as I can, and to score 100 anytime, score 100 for England, it's so special. And what a feeling to do it in the first game of the series. And that should really set me up for the rest of the series to start again in the next game. But obviously with the confidence of coming off the back of this innings.
In terms of setting you up for a series as well, 399 I think is the highest overseas and the second highest total ever by an England team. How important is that as you try and build towards winning the series overall?
Yeah, it's huge, and it sends a great message to everyone in our team as well as the opposition, as just that we're capable of these sorts of totals. In the warm-up game we got 360 odd as well, I think. So we know we're very capable of getting these scores, and at times we'll get it wrong. We'll probably be bowled out for 280 and 40 overs one day. But that's where we're trying to take our game to as a side. We want to really be pushing the boundaries of what's possible. On any given day, different conditions, it won't be possible. But when it is, we really want to make sure that we push ourselves to the limit to try and get as many as we can.
How does it feel as well to be back out with the lads after a bit of time sitting here in a dugout like this?
Yeah, really special. It's, I've loved playing in this side, especially over the last nearly 12 months. It's been great fun. It's a really good bunch of lads to be involved with. Cricket almost comes second behind enjoying each other's company and everyone pushing each other in training and in games and really enjoying everyone's success, which is great, and we'll take that forward and really build on it.